हेलो स्टूडेंट, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर थर्ड चैप्टर कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर. सो कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर एंड टुडे वी गोइंग टू लर्न देयर एक्सरसाइज. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टेक द करेक्ट आंसर. सो द फर्स्ट इज विच अमोंग दिस इज एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. सो द आंसर इज विंडोज 7 इज एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. नेक्स्ट इज which software is used for making the presentation. So the answer is Impress is the software that used for making the presentation. Then which of these is a utility? So the answer is WinZip is a software that used a utility software. Next is which types of software helps to control the working of hardware device? So the answer is the system software. This software is muchly help to control the working of hardware device. Next, which is the role of operating system software? Answer is, so all of these means it can performing so many rules for operating system softwares are like manage the system memory, then help to store the files, also assign the job to CPU, all of these. Then next is question number second, filling the blanks using the hints given in the clue box. So this is our clue box. The options are application, antivirus, system, paint, software, operating system. So the first is a set of program is called dash dash. So answer is a software means the set of program is called software. Next is dash dash and the dash dash are the types of software. So the answer is application and system means the application and the system are the type of software. Next, dash dash is an application software. Answer is the paint. The paint is an application software. Then hardware and the software in computer is controlled by dash dash. Answer is the operating system means the hardware and the software in the computer is controlled by the operating system. Next, dash dash is a utility that protect our system. Answer is antivirus means the antivirus is a utility that protect our system. Next is question number third, match the followings. So the first, these are the group A and the answers are the first feature is a antivirus software. The next is a operating system. Third is a word processor. The fourth is presentation software and the last is a utility software. Next is question number four. Answer the following as a true or false. So the first is the software are the physical component. So the answer is false because the software are the instruction and the set of programs. Next is the computer cannot work without operating system. So the answer is true. Unix is an application of software. So the answer is false because the Unix is a operating system software. Next is antivirus software protect the computer from viruses. So the answer is true. Then application are useful for solving the specific user problem. So the answer is true. Next, question number five. Answer the following question. So the first question is, what is software? Answer is, the softwares are the set of related program is called a software. Then question, describe briefly the two types of software. So the answer is application software and the utility software. So the application software is used to solve the user specific problems and the utility software is used for maintaining the computer 60. Then question number third, what is the role of operating system software in the computer system? The answer is its role as an interface between the user and computer. Then fourth question is, what is the use of graphics software? So the answer is the graphics software is used to work with the pictures and images. Next is question number five, why do we use the utilities in our computer? So the answer is because the utility software checking and removing the viruses and also recovering their deleted files, etc. So thank you student watching this video very carefully. If you like my video, so subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, means my new uploaded video gives a notification to you. Thank you all dear student.